What's up, guys? Welcome to episode number one of Any Given Sunday. Today's going to be a bit of a special episode. Usually I'll be vlogging throughout the week, but today is going to be a vlog in itself. Me and my boy Kashif are going to Wembley today to watch the second NFL game. It's the Buffalo Bills and the Jags, so it'll be a good day for that, and we're going to take you along with us. So so we're just on the way to the train station. It's freezing cold today. London's about an hour away from us, so yeah, it's going to grab that train. I'm going to go into central London first. I'm going to try and get myself a real vlog camera. I'm using my phone at the moment, and yeah, I don't really like it, so I'm going to try and get myself a vlog camera. Hopefully it's a charge a little bit, so some of the footage that I record today will be from the vlog camera. So we're near the train station now, about a couple minutes walk. Thanks to everyone that watched the introductory vlog yesterday for Any Given Sunday. But like I said in that vlog, that video, that I'll be answering questions as to why I'm going to be doing these vlogs, things like that. So stay tuned for that. I'm not sure yet when I'll be doing it, but it's going to be soon. So yeah, just stay tuned for that. And I'll vlog again when we get on the train. So like I said at the beginning of the vlog, guys, we're going to London today. I'm going to watch the Jacksonville Jags and the Buffalo Bills. I went to the first NFL game when it was the Jets versus the Miami Dolphins, and the atmosphere was crazy. I had to get tickets for the second one. I'll bring my boy Cash with me as well. He will be in the vlog as well later on. Right now, he's just chilling, so we'll get him in the vlog later on. We've just arrived into London, London Marylebone. First stop is going to be Oxford Street. We saw a few people with NFL jerseys on the way here, so it is going to be an exciting atmosphere. We have a lot of teams coming down today as well. First stop is going to be Oxford Street. Into the underground, Kashif there. I think it's a couple stops from here to Oxford Street. We're not going to spend too long there. We're going to try and get to the Fan Plaza, soak in the atmosphere. There's a couple of those things you can do as well, where you can throw the ball and do some NFL training. So we're going to try and do that as well. Oxford Street won't be a very long stop. Just arrived into Oxford Circus. I think it is quite busy. Underground was really busy today as well, so just check it out. Like I said, I'm gonna try and get my vlog camera today, and we need to find out where it is. Yeah, now Oxford Street doesn't seem to be too busy, which is nice. We can get around quite quickly today as well. I need to look for the place I'm getting the camera from. Yeah, I was just gonna Google map where it is. I forgot to check last night. I should have checked while I was uploading the introductory video. We're gonna just check where it is and then we'll get moving.
That's where it is, 88 Oxford Street, London, W1BX. I don't think it's too far from here.
So we found a place, it's about a 5-minute walk from here. So once we get there, just sort it out.
It's on Newman Street.
It's where?
Newman Street. Okay, so it's about a 5 minute walk from here. And yeah, quite excited about getting it. I don't really like vlogging from my phone. So I've only done it twice now, but yeah, I just don't like doing it. Plus it's not really stable, you can see the video's a bit shaky, so apologies for that. But yeah, about a 5 minute walk and we should be there. Yeah, so we just went to the place, it was closed. It opens at 12 o'clock and it's about 11 o'clock now. We can't wait an hour. We have to get over to Wembley. I think the game starts at 1:30. We want to go over there, soak in the atmosphere and just relax. I don't want to be rushing around. So yeah, I'm going to leave it for now. I might just get it online, maybe. My phone's okay for now. So yeah, we're just going to be heading over to Wembley right now. And yeah, we'll catch you then. What's up guys, just got into Wembley, just gonna grab something to eat real quick. Wembley's just up the road. Yeah, the game starts in about an hour and a half, so yeah, we're just gonna eat up and then we're gonna go straight over. What's up guys, so we've just arrived to Wembley Stadium. It's looking nice, it's looking packed. Crowd's looking good too.
It's Rob, all I do is get this money, all I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money, all I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, so as expected, it's absolutely crazy here. The atmosphere is nuts. You've got all different teams here as well supporting, so that's pretty cool. I think the game time is in about an hour now, so we're gonna maybe head inside. So we're just walking through the crowd now, we're gonna head inside. We're just looking for the main entrance to go inside. We need to go up there to get in, so yeah, just gonna walk through the crowd now. Okay, so we're just walking into the stadium now. It's absolutely packed, so it's gonna take a while to get in.
Yeah.
Finally inside, it did take a little while, but we're inside now. Atmosphere still is crazy. I'm gonna keep mentioning the atmosphere because it's absolutely nuts. Yeah, we're just about to find our seats. We're just going in now. Go inside, I slowly filling up, man. This will be a good game as well. So yeah, predictions today. I think the Jags are gonna win. I can't support the home team. Usually I do support the Raiders, but yeah, it's gotta be the home team today. Jags, I reckon I'll take it. Maybe 2017 to the Jags. Jags are winning 27-13. Man, Jags are killing it. Touchdown after touchdown. It's a good game. Still cold though. Yeah, so that's a wrap. We left a little bit earlier because we didn't want to get caught up in like thousands of people coming out. The Jacksonville Jags are winning at the moment. I think they're going to take the game. They were quite strong today. The Bills are not so strong. So yeah, it was a good game. Just walking back to the station now. Yeah, so I'm going to end the vlog there. Thanks everyone for watching. Make sure you subscribe, share this video, give it a big thumbs up as well. So this has been Any Given Sunday, episode 1. And I'll see you next week. Peace.